guys, what's poppin'? Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so yesterday's vlog, we were looking at houses. Should be up. I'm actually gonna upload it in a second. It's already been edited. And yeah, I'm just brushing my hair. So yeah, let me do a speed up of kind of getting ready. So yeah, let's go. Different background. Do I really need to do that?
Okay, I need to do something. I need to go to school first. But guys, I might get a new house, so stay tuned for that.
Oops. Okay, guys, I'll be getting ready. First, I need to turn on my laptop. Yes. Guys, I got my computer. I'm going to listen to jams. And also, I'll be inserting some music. Actually, should I just insert this music? I don't know. But let me go to my album. Yes, like for the radio. Let me turn the music up. Let's get ready.
Thank you.
just finished getting ready. And actually, I'm listening to music on Spotify. And actually, it's pretty fun. I like to use Spotify on my computer, but I like to use Apple Music on my phone. So, yeah. And I got these cups. They're cool. Pretty cool. And, yeah. Made a cup for it. So, yes, let's do outfit of the day. First, I have a little headband with the flower on top, along with this Aeropostale shirt that says 87, which is not my lucky number. Just kidding. Probably not. Yes, right here in the eye. Whoa, okay. And yes, straighten my hair. Looks fantastic. Even though my hair is already straight, sometimes I like to straighten it for fun. Some black leggings and boom, some pink socks. There we go. Y'all, rocking this.
Just walking into my room, and I'm gonna go to Chrome.
Right now, my photographer is here, and we're gonna be taking some pictures at my aunt's house. This is my aunt's house.
It's your mom's house.
It's my aunt's house. It's my mom's house. And basically, it's my aunt's house. I'm at my aunt's house. I'm at my aunt's house, and basically, we're gonna be taking pictures. And my aunt is basically, if you guys remember that vlog with Christina, you guys may remember this is my aunt's house. So, yeah. And my photographer just arrived. They're right there. And basically, they have some real cameras to take pictures on. I'll put them in the video. So yeah, peace out.
And I hope you feel the same way. Yeah, cause I want you back. Yeah, I want you back.
We are going to, okay, so we are gonna go to JCPenney. It's raining, it's a sad day. And I'm sitting with those two, along with that little one. And the front one, let's see. How can I get the shot with that? I don't have long arms with the Toto. And when we're at Bath & Body Works, someone puts emotional things I forgot. So, yeah!
So, guys, currently inside of JCPenney, looking at clothes, some coats. There we go.
Oh, hey guys, I didn't see you there. Whoa. It's my fridge. No. We're in the shop. Wow. Under the cart, and we're gonna go to Bath & Body Works. And it's like, because this is a mall, kind of a mall, it's JCPenney and a mall. We have Forever 21, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay, stay down here. Oh, okay. I thought we were going to melt up
some. Have some scents that people could use. Like, you can supposed to just melt this and then put it in. And very vanilla smells so good. And confetti sugar cookies. Wow. Let's see, blushing peels. I don't like this one. Chocolate covered strawberries. A good scent. That's actually pretty good. And tropical sunset. Mm. They also have one more, but this one is on top of it. Cinnamon. Okay. Shoot. Ew, cinnamon smells. All right. Okay, they were cool scents though.
My arms are as extended as other YouTubers. So, yeah. I'm weird while I'm in public. So.
Is this your bag?
Yes.
No, you're totally fine. I want a good phone number for you.
Thank you.
Yes.